Guys, today we're going to be doing some Planet Coaster. As you can see, I was trying to do something, but it didn't work. So, I am going to do this ride called Falcon at Dunrail, which I have been there before and I have been on the Falcon. Yeah, this is on a previous episode, our first ever episode, this one is. It's a dive coaster, but we don't need to worry about that today. So, it is another dive coaster, I think. Dive coasters are really cool. Two ride coasters. So we have a station right next to each other. Yeah. Okay, so it goes on like a standard track like that. Goes. Into a back chamber, and then we start going up. That one more. And then loop, which I don't really know how to do. I have to go like that, but when I do it, it goes like all the way over there. When YouTubers do it, it just goes. So, that's banking. That comes in like the way. That's still not good. What's going on with it? Oh, zero! Definitely zero. Let's go like that. Try this. Trap. Azula? This point of me, I'm nothing like this. And then go. Like that, I guess. Okay, start test, and we're gonna go. I've done something wrong already. I think. Unless it gets momentum from here. Which is not gonna get up to the chain lift, is it? No. So, right here, we need to change to drive tires. We should just want to drive tank. So that should work. This should work. Open testing, start test, drive camera, and hopefully this works. Let's go. What? It didn't go there, but hopefully. That is not going to do, is it? I don't know, Jeff. So we need to have drive tires there. Like that. That should work. It probably would. I'm not good at the game. Don't judge me. Oh, we're going faster now. Into the drive tire. I know who. Been on this ride, it did not look anything like this. I just have to go to. Yes! Let's go! Come on, YouTube. We can do this. Together. Alright, guys, it's gonna be a long way to it. A very long way to it. Not as long as, what should we name the coaster? Put it in the comments, that coaster there. As long as we're getting to the top, should we just watch this coaster now? Onto that massive drop. Should we just watch it? Yeah, we'll watch it. It's on its side. If you tilt your head, then you'll be able to see. I just don't know where we are. And onto the holding section. And then down the drop. There's enough light on there. You always get to see. Not all of it, though, but it's going to take time. Down there. Oh, we have plenty of time. But I can't get to the last block, so that's all you can see from off-ride for the moment. Almost to the top now. You are this person. You're about to experience the world's best ride created by me. How was that, guys? Thank you. Tomorrow we will upload again. Like and subscribe.